Saint, Sister Kathy, Father Francis Gonzalez, our pastor, Cecil, and so many others that are here. I'm wondering, after all of this, what I have to say or what or why I should have to speak. We have been entertained, we've had a celebration, and we've had a meditation this evening. And I think before I say anything further, we need to really clap for these wonderful people. To remind everyone, 217 of them. And those of us who are in schools, we know what it takes to practice and produce something like this. And Sister Nalanthi tells me that they only started on the 1st of November. So even more credit that you were able to produce this in just almost a month. I would like to thank all those who had anything to do with costumes. Each one came out with something more marvelous. All those who taught dances, very well done. Musicians, the choir, those who were involved in makeup, and these Chinese fans or whatever, to produce the Korean ones, I don't know. It's everything lent to the celebration. And as Sister rightly said at the beginning, she could not do any of this without a staff. Staff is the backbone. You will have an animator, right? Those who are principals sitting here will know that. But in the end, it's our staff. Their dedication, hard work, and everybody wants to put on a wonderful show, and that's just what you've done. I don't want to single out anybody, but I'm amazed at Our Lady of Fatima. You know, these long speeches. So, Barney said. Yeah. Yeah. Our two girls introducing everything, boys and girls singing solo, and I counted four Marys. You know, I've seen things this evening I never saw before. Four Marys, the small one, the small one. Right up to the one with the baby, yes. Giving him trouble. And it's the first time I've seen cows dancing. They were really full of rhythm, and wonderful. Well, it's been an evening of joy, and I can only say now, congratulations, because you've given the message beautifully. And as we all say, it's a very simple line, but it's very important. Jesus is the reason for the season. And that's what it's all about. And you've done it beautifully. Congratulations, Sister Nalanthi, and everybody. Thank you.